Testing Ground 1's thermal machines comprised of an Archimedes screw, powered by the thermal emissions from a candle exothermal element. The machines generate 2 million kilowatts hour of electricity a month, enough to keep the entire testing ground operational for a year.